This little amphibian is an eastern gray tree frog, and these pictures and video clips were sent to us by a viewer who found this little frog on the side of their house. The Latin name for the gray tree frog is Hyla versicolor, and that versicolor part of the name gives us a clue to one of its interesting habits. It has the ability to change colors, anywhere from light gray to bright green to brown and many shades in between, depending on the time of day, the temperature, and even the background on which it's sitting. It's an arboreal species, meaning it spends most of its time in trees and shrubbery, not very much time in the water unless it's mating season. When it's looking for insects, it might climb your siding or even your glass windows under a light to capture insects. And the little round toe pads secrete a type of mucus on this frog that helps it stick to very, very smooth surfaces. It's not a very big frog, only about 1.5 to 2 inches, a tiny little treat to find in your backyard. If you have found something fun that you'd like to share with us on Outdoor Elements and have several pictures or video clips, message us on Facebook or send us an email, and hopefully we can share it here. Remember, you can find your own Outdoor Elements when you visit area parks and natural areas. We'll see you soon.